college, first in Hyde Park, and throughout history. So then you can't talk about the dogs without talking about the geese that caused us to have the dogs. And having the geese that caused us to have the dogs caused Carol and I to create the waterfowl management program. And all the great partnerships that Carol had with the TRCA, and the work that went on to keep our beaches clean and move us from 2 blue flag beaches to 11 blue flag beaches over a period of about 10 years. And then, once in a while when I could find her, and she wasn't feeding the dogs, taking the dogs to the vet, running around on the beach with the dogs, having the kids on the beach chase the dogs, Carol was a supervisor. I had to remember, I always had one other supervisor, and it was Carol. So when I found Carol, I decided the best thing to do with Carol is to assign her to the things that she already likes. Since you know it's always best to keep Carol happy, right? So Carol became a supervisor, but as a supervisor, she was also an awesome teacher. And as many of you know, she's a pretty good watchdog. So Carol, I know that you had lots of teams that you worked with.
Yeah.
And I know that you had great relationships with teams. I know you had great fights with teams.
Yeah.
And that was the best part of all of them. So able and affable. Belligerent and bashful. Caring, compassionate, committed. One way to take that, however you want. And complex. A dreamer and a daredevil. Engaged and energetic. Feisty and a fighter. Gutsy and above all, brutal. And that's, I quit there.